Okay, so speaking about custom water cooling, this is a bit pricey. They tell this is hard. You need to have this guide, technician. You need to have this couple of things that you should consider in terms of water cooling or custom water cooling. And me too, I was afraid at first when I did this. Then it came up to my mind that I think I can do this if I will start in a very, very simple water cooling setup. Like, I can just set up the processor. Then maybe later, if I know already how to do this, then maybe I can do next the video card, the motherboard or everything. And here, I made a very, very basic guide on how I did my first water cooling.
Oh,